God, Sister Sherry, you want to have a word? Just come down just for a moment. This is going to just be a moment. Sister Sherry wants to kind of relate how the Lord miraculously spared her life and her mother's life. And this is a miracle if we ever heard of.
Thank God that I'm here talking to you all, because I could not be here. Saturday, somebody set my house on fire. Fire started from the outside, and me and my mother was home. And like I was telling Pastor Hill, I used to take my shower during that time. I was just to lay down and rest, because I had a pretty busy night, Friday night. So every time I got ready to go to the shower, something would come up that I needed to do. Man, I need to hurry up and get the shower when I get it out of the way. But Lord and behold, when I got my pants down, my neighbor, somebody was knocking at the door like they were trying to break my door down. It was my neighbor. I went on and it was my neighbor next door. And she said, "Come on, your house is on fire." I said, "My house is on fire." And then I looked and I seen all this smoke. It looked like fog. It was real thick. And all I could think about was getting my mother, because my mother had got in bed. It take her about 5 minutes to get out on kind of her knee. She got burned up alive. And I just thank God. I know it was the Lord that kept me from getting there, going in there. So we weren't getting burned up like that, but we got burned up. Because it was up in the ceiling, and the fireman said if we hadn't got out then, that whole ceiling would have fell off. So we'd been locked in. So I just thank God, honey. I can't thank you enough. Yeah. 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 I'm just and praying. Hey, it pay off. God's got your back.
Amen.
And I just thank everybody here, because I know this is a praying church. Everybody praying. I really thank you for my prayers. Because I'm telling you, like I told my kids, they didn't make a film around. Because he said it was no way
could have gotten out if we hadn't got out when we did. Amen. I thank God. I thank God.
Alright.
Alright, Sister Sherry, this is something that we want to just contribute. Anybody else, just from the church, if there's anything that anybody want to do individually, just feel free to do so.
Thank you so much.
Amen. All right, let's all stand. Hallelujah. Now unto him that is able to keep us from falling and to present us faultless before his presence, with exceeding great joy, to the only wise God, our Savior, be glory, honor, dominion, and power, both now and forever. Everybody said, praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Amen. 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 Hallelujah. Thank you for coming.